Hey everyone, it's 90 degrees out and we're chasing trains in Pennsylvania. Live action.
Why do I always find something interesting? Right over the gun.
They are laying now.
They
are laying. Yeah. And they landed for each other. Look there. It's a roller coaster. Look at all the kids running.
It's a tree even. It doesn't seem safe. I think I land next to a tree.
Looks like they're really running. This must be an area where they land. Wow, you got everybody coming out of their houses for this. Crazy shit. Yeah, it's all good too. And it,
yeah,
and you know what? My car says YouTube.
Yeah. One bush is in the way.
Okay, we followed the hot air balloon for a few miles, actually over 10, and we landed in somebody's yard, so check this out.
JawTooth on the scene here in Pennsylvania. Balloon landings.
What town is this?
This is a Ronx.
Ronx?
Ronx, Pennsylvania.
Okay.
R-O-N-K-S. Next to Strasburg. He might. Well, he's keeping his heat.
Bronx, Pennsylvania. If you can see me, I don't have my selfie stick on me.
Hey, you know what? I think it just landed. He might have missed this spot where it's supposed to land, because you never know where you can go up in one of those. I just don't like when they get too close to this, these power lines. We chased them all the way from Birmingham.
Oh, okay.
That's where we first started from.
There's the people.
There they are. There's a truck right there.
Now we follow the truck.
Yep.
Wow. We can follow the truck. Then we'll get closer.
Chase team is on the scene. Run, rocks. The day the balloon landed in Bronx, right. Pennsylvania.
There's Brian.
Got some live action going on here in Bronx.
Yep, trying to go check out the balloon and it was landing on an apartment building.
Ooh.
Look at all these people.
Charlotte. Look at Charlotte. She's a big kid. Come on, Brian, where are you?
Right here.
Look at Charlotte.
I didn't know she could run that fast.
She's running because of the cheeseburger sale.
Where were you the day the balloon landed in Bronx, Pennsylvania?
Huh? I live right
live action.
You gotta go in a big lot.
giant.
But wait, there's more.
Why did you need to
wow. Oh, I can't help.
It stinks though.
It stinks in there. Never been one of them things before.
Well, that's how you land one of those things, right there.
Pardon me?
Can you sit?
Yeah, but you don't see anything. You can sit down, you don't see anything. That's why I work.
You can see a
floor? Well, yeah, that's what kids do sometimes. Look at those footballs over there.
Go in here.
Yeah, kid windows. Yeah.
How much
weight
is Look how much more. How many people do you think you can fit?
Yeah, we usually only take up six to eight.
Eight.
Yeah. You can probably get closer to that if you want to.
So. Okay, thanks.
It's cool stuff here.
It's a big deal.
Yeah, we got a lot of gear.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
I've never seen one of these before.
It's a big deal.
Well, I reckon you have now.
I want to go in one, but I'm going to go in one.
Never seen one up close like that. That's pretty cool.
No,
thanks for chatting with us.
No, it's bedtime. All right.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Had a lot of counsel. Trying to get this bag hiked up.
Oh yeah.
Trains and theme park roller coasters, and I started out in YouTube with all of them, and it just took off like
crazy. Reviews?
Or no, it's
like
just
on the ride.
We do different.
They took off from Smoketown Airport. That's what they said. I don't know where that's at. They took off from Smoketown Airport. Got it all loaded up there again, folks. Got the job done.